to you.
Hello to you.
Did you go into my wardrobe? Can you please tell us what your name is?
I am Sean Miley Moore.
Where are you from?
Australia. Yeah, so my dad's from Britain originally, and all my cousins and my family's here, so yeah. I haven't seen them in like 10 years. I've just moved here as of 2 weeks ago. So
hold on, so you moved from Australia to do the UK X Factor?
Yes.
My name is Sean Miley Moore. I'm 24 years old and I've moved here from Australia.
I have a UK passport, so I was like, book a one-way ticket.
And I'm living in London. Hola. It's cool to see all my family again. It's like double trouble for the biggest show in the world and to see my home. It's very important to express yourself through fashion, through music, through, I don't know, just screaming on the top of your lungs. If it makes you feel happy and great, then do it. Living in Australia, I kind of get a mixture of reactions. You know, walking down the street, people looking at you like, what the hell is that? In London, and people are just like, yeah, work it. And I'm like, thank you, you know, because I think it's more accepting. So my dream is Sean Miley Moore on Madison Square Garden. Today means a lot. Music has allowed me kind of be me. I'm reaching for the stars, and that's why I'm gonna give you everything.
What are you gonna sing for us?
The Show Must Go On by Fabulous Freddy.
Is there a reason why you chose this song?
Yeah, taking a chance and moving across the world, and it's scary. I mean, London's amazing, but it's scary, but yeah.
You know what? Good luck.
Thank you.
Empty spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on, does anybody know what we are living for? Another man's crime behind the curtain. We must.
you're the first person I didn't want to and I couldn't take my eyes off of. Throughout your whole song, you were fearless, sharp, sassy. You were just giving us everything. You were amazing.
That was hands down the best thing that I've seen all day. I loved it. I thought it was 100% you, and it was addictive. You're the person that everyone's going to talk about tonight.
Thank you so much.
Let's go to Simon.
Sean, can I just first of all say that welcome back to the UK. I always wanted to find an artist on this show that you can't compare with anybody else, who's got originality, and most importantly, you've got to remember somebody. And I'm going to remember this audition for a very, very long time. I think you're great.
You have got so much passion and so much determination and so much individuality. There is nothing I can say to you apart from I'm so happy that you came on the show. Should we come to a vote, gang?
Yeah. Nick, it's a yes from me, Sean.
Thank you so much.
Yes, biggest yes of the day. It's a yes from me.
Rita.
Sean, 3,804 yeses.
Thank you.
This is why I did the show. I'm just so relieved that there's so much passion left in people.
He's a star, this guy.
Sean is literally my favorite. Can I please have the boys?
Getting that cheer and welcome from the London crowd, I feel welcome. I'm home.
Thank you for watching. Don't miss any X Factor exclusives. Subscribe now, please.